Hello everyone, and welcome back to Return to Castle Wolfenstein. Let's continue. Right, we're headed for the secret weapons facility underground. That's an awesome fucking start. That's just takes the fucking cake. Guessing that's where we're going. Dodge the missile. In we go. Oh, I got him while he was on the ladder. Poke your head out. Just that's a good lad. Habit of shooting the hats off. Let's see if this is locked.
those documents?
I'm almost done. Just a minute.
I don't have a minute.
Two all train yard loading supervisors from Lieutenant Schosshund. Subject: priority shipment. A priority shipment of Swiss chocolate is due to arrive on the 0900 supply train. This shipment is to be delivered intact to the SS senior officers' mess. Extra guards will be detailed to prevent pilfering. Lieutenant A. Schosshund, Logistics Coordinator, Reich Special Projects, Kugelstadt District. I wonder if they come. And it's a Toblerone. It's a shipment of Toblerone. No, you don't, sneaky. There's the lift. Is it? Wow. Having his lunch. Yeah. comes along. Can't press it a second time. Okay, this time we have to locate Death's Head U-Boat Pen and obtain information on Death's Head's destination. Besides the advanced weapons research and development, the OSA has a very little information on what goes inside the SWF. Kreisau Circle intelligence does suggest that the SWF contains a U-Boat Pen that may be used as a debarkation point for another of Death's Head's secret research projects. Although we have no idea what that might be at this time, the bombing raid has made a mess of communications topside, so you should be able to enter the facility without their knowledge. Bit of sneaky going on.
Major, why are we not yet ready to depart?
My apologies, Herr Oberfuhrer, but the weapons loadout on the new torpedoes is taking more time than originally anticipated.
I don't have time for this nonsense. I have important business to attend to. This boat leaves for the X-Labs within the hour, torpedoes or not. Is that understood, Major?
Perfectly, Herr Oberfuhrer.
Wow. Death's Head looks pretty.
Elevator.
Wunderbar. Can I help you? Locked up tight. What's this for? Broken Panzerfaust. Hey, it's a big fan. Carry on going this way. Locked. Let me in. Can you let me in? You're not going to let me in, are you? Okay. I'll be seeing you later. I'll be back. What the hell is that noise? What the fuck is that thing? Oh goody, don't tell me they're gonna release them and then I'm gonna... Oh, fuck me. Okay, I didn't even get a chance to... Fucking hell. The fucking hell is it? Venom gun? Venom ammunition? Thank you. They're back now, there. Let's see if there's any other health. Oh, shit. Tanks. Give it a go. That makes me feel much better. Holy crap, they are dangerous. How? How? In we go. That's one down. Ah, it was a shit throw. Why does he throw grenades like he's got a broken wrist? Okay, that wasn't meant to happen. How does he electrocute me from above? Oh wow, okay, he can electrocute me through concrete floor. Here we go. Remember, flamers are shit for the electrocuted doody woodies. Right, what's going to have to be this? Oh great, I've just fucking locked myself in with it. I'd be back. Shut the door. How they do it from such a distance. coming. Holy crap, I've got 1 minute. Well, 5 health. You're staying in there, bollocks. I'm back again. Well, that was better. Right, let's save it there. Glad I saved it there, because every single time I come out of there, I get fucking shot with a Panzerfaust. I'm going to take that Panzerfaust and I'm going to shove it up his arse. Third time's a charm. How'd you like that, bitches? Oh, for Christ's sake, come on. Oh, fuck my life. What is wrong with me? Just before we go through, is there any... No, you didn't. You heard nothing. Nothing at all. Ah. U-boat. It's the U-boat, and it's going. What the hell are they doing with the special snooper rifle? Shit. Okay, so he's gone and the underwater doors are now locking. Should have done that in the first place. Coming for you, mister. I'm coming for you. Let's see what's in that other door before we do, unless it's just locked. Oh, it just leads through to there. Okay.
I will not divulge any information to you.
What about?
They're going to Norway! The coordinates are 67 degrees north by 16 degrees east!
I didn't take much. Point a gun at him and he shit himself.
Well, Jack, Agent Blazkowicz is certainly full of surprises. There's no denying that.
No, sir.
Of course, I always knew he was resourceful, but I never imagined he had such expert interrogation skills. Well, from BJ's interrogation of the officer, we now know the approximate location of Death's Head's so-called X-Labs in occupied Norway. What have we learned from our defecting scientist?
Well, unfortunately, not as much as I'd hoped. He was pretty badly shaken when we got a hold of him, and he still hasn't completely recovered. He kept referring to a project Uber Soldat.
Super Soldier.
Yes. From what I could piece together, it involves some bizarre synthesis of robotic and biological engineering.
For what purpose?
Apparently, to create the ultimate killing machine.
Good Lord.
According to the scientists, this project is Death's Head's baby, the thing most near and dear to his heart, and he's been working on it in one form or another since 1937.
I suppose that explains the proto-soldier blueprint and those loping monstrosities as well. But it still doesn't explain the involvement with the occult.
No, it doesn't. And there's only one place where we're likely to find that out.
Yes, and that's why Agent Blazkowicz is on his way to the X-Labs in Norway as we speak.
Okay, right. Mission objectives is breach the X-Labs outer compound, gain access to the main secure lab area. Part 1, Ice Station Norway. Your interrogation of the officer in the SWF has yielded the location of Death's Head's X-Labs in occupied Norway. Our defecting SWF scientist has also revealed the nature of what is taking place at the X-Labs, Project Ubersoldat, or Super Soldier. This is Death's Head's most advanced technology, English technology project, apparently combining robotic and biological engineering to create the ultimate killing machine. By itself, this super soldier could pose a considerable threat to the Allies, but it appears that this project may have some other connection to the SS Paranormal Division. In any event, the X-Labs must be infiltrated at all costs. We must know what Death's Head's ultimate goal is for these super soldiers, and if possible, what their connection is to the SS Paranormal Division. And I think I'm going to leave it there and carry on next time. If you enjoyed the video, give us a thumbs up, smack that subscribe button, and next time I will be able to speak English properly. See you next time.